There's part two here. We got the air tank filled up to like 70 pounds. There's a slight leak here because it's old. We have a valve there, which I should have put some glue in there. So we're gonna turn the valve on and push it in. And hit it. And inflated it. It's holding. So that really, really powerful air can really help with getting this thing up. Yay. That's one thing right there. Probably fix that, hopefully. That's a good sign.